Okay, enabling.
Hello, my name is Piper Elling, and I am the student team lead for the FRC robotics team here at Carmel High School, the TechHOUNDS. Right now, we're in the middle of build season, which is a really exciting time for the TechHOUNDS because we are currently working on creating a robot in 6 weeks that will compete at competitions this March and in April. Every year, FRC gives us a game for the robots to play. This year's game is a pick-and-place game, which means we will pick up pieces from the field or from the human player stations where humans can drop pieces onto the field, and the robots have to go place them in what's called a grid. Robot Ops is the division that creates the physical robot. They work on things like the drivetrain and the subsystems to pick up the cones and the cubes. And then we also have the programming electrical division, which creates the electrical board to make sure all the wiring is right so it can drive. The programming team creates the code to also make the robot go and so that it can run by itself during the first 15 seconds of the game.
So if a robot was like right here and had a camera facing all three targets, we could basically say, okay, our robot is at point 5.3, 4.2 in 3D space.
Hi, I'm from the PR division, and PR is so important for this team because with a team with over 65 sponsors, it's really important that we stay connected with them. So we make weekly newsletters, we make the merch, and we do so much for this team.
Then we also have our construction team, which creates the physical field. So for example, when the robot needs to pick up the cones and the cubes, it needs to put them on the grid. The construction team is the team that will build the grid that these pieces will go on. During preseason, we meet once a week for about an hour and a half, and we train the students on tools, we teach them the basics of coding, we teach them how to use Photoshop. Depending on what division they're in, they'll learn different skills. Before competition season and wrapping off our build season is the robot reveal, which showed off everything we've done during the season, which includes the field, the robot, all the merch, and just everything that we've been working really hard for in these last 6 weeks. We have two regional competitions that we will compete in. After those two regional competitions, we see where we're at and hopefully we'll get to go to state. After competing at the state level, 8 or 10 teams from Indiana get sent to the national level, the world's level, which will be held in Houston in April.